The Holy Quran, a divine scripture, was sent down to mankind 14 centuries ago. From the day of its revelation to the day of judgment, it will remain as the last and sole guide for humanity. There are countless proofs that the Quran is the word of God. Such examples are its literary qualities that no human being can imitate, the fact that it is free of all inconsistency, and the way it foretells the future and contains certain hidden information. The Quran contains another miracle that proves it to be God's revelation. There are a remarkable number of scientific truths that are contained in it. In this book that was revealed over 14 centuries ago, there are innumerable examples of information which humanity has only been able to uncover using today's technology. People at that time were devoid of science. Conceptions of the nature and the universe were based on superstition and myth. For example, the Arabs supposed that the earth was flat and that mountains supported the sky above. Yet, all these superstitious beliefs were eradicated with the revelation of the Quran. The verse, "God is He who raised up the heavens without any support," invalidated the false beliefs of the Arabs regarding the sky. The Quran contains information on a great many subjects that nobody could have known at the time, from the creation of the universe to the making of man, from the structure of the atmosphere to the balances on earth. Recent scientific discoveries have shown just how miraculous this information is. In the early 20th century, the prevalent view across the world was that the universe was infinite. According to this view, known as the static universe model, the universe had no end or beginning. This view dominated the scientific world for many years. This was the case until the evidence for a theory rocked this erroneous belief. The Big Bang Theory. The evidence proved that an explosion emanated from a single point some 15 billion years ago from nothingness. The entire universe, together with matter and time, came into existence as a result of a great explosion that occurred a long time ago. Many scientific findings today support the Big Bang theory. It has now been proved that the universe had a beginning and was brought into being from nothing through a huge explosion. This fact, proved as the result of long research in the field of physics, was also declared 14 centuries ago in the Noble Quran. He created the heavens and the earth from nothing. Research carried out thanks to modern-day advanced technology, observation, and calculation have shed light on many secrets concerning the universe. One of these is the fact that it is constantly expanding. This idea of expansion was first raised in the early 20th century. The Russian physicist Alexander Friedman and the Belgian cosmologist Georges Lemaître theoretically calculated that the universe is in constant motion and that it is expanding. This notion was confirmed by the use of observational data in 1929. While observing the sky with a telescope, Edwin Hubble, the American astronomer, discovered a surprising fact. The stars and galaxies were constantly moving away from each other. This discovery is regarded as one of the greatest in the history of astronomy. A universe where everything constantly moves away from everything else implied a constantly expanding universe. Bodies in the universe were like points on the surface of a balloon being inflated. The more a balloon is inflated, the further away the points on its surface move from one another. Similarly, celestial bodies also move away from one another as the universe expands. There was no technology and no science of astronomy 14 centuries ago when the Quran was revealed. Nobody was then aware of this fact. Yet, it was clearly stated in Quranic verses that the universe was expanding. And it is we who have constructed the heavens with might, and verily it is we who are steadily expanding it. The human body. A flawless structure with many fine details that still have yet to be discovered. Scientists engaged in research using today's advanced technology obtained astonishing results concerning the human body.